felt like you were dangling in a sea of cables, power cords, Ethernet lines. It's a chaos. Well, today's tag magic trick, power over Ethernet, or PoE. The superhero that's here to cut the clutter. So let's dive in. PoE lets a single Ethernet cable carry both power and data. Think of it like a chocolate vanilla swirl ice cream. Two delicious things in one. And no more hunting for outlets or messy adapters. But how? Let's see. So inside this cable, data seeps through twisted pairs, while power rides alongside. PoE uses two pairs for data and power, or all four pairs for high power devices. It's like a secret tunnel for electricity. And two key players make this happen. We have the PSE and PD. Now, PSE on this side stands for Power Sourcing Equipment, the power boss. We have the PoE switch, PoE injector, PoE NVR, and outdoor PoE switch that says, hey, PD, need juice? And on this side, PD stands for Powered Device, the power-hungry sidekick. We have the IP cameras, Wi-Fi router, and VoIP phone, and they suck up that sweet PSE power. And the setup is super easy. Watch this. Just plug the Ethernet cable into our PoE switch and connect it to your PD. And boom, both power and data in a single cable. No extra adapters. Non-PoE devices need two cables and an adapter. And PoE, just one cable. And what makes PoE gear special is the PoE module inside. It's the negotiator. Is this a PD? How much power you need? So PoE module detecting devices, sending power, and also checks for compatibility. Avoid frying up your gadget. And non-PoE gear, no module, no power, just the data. So the advantages of PoE are obvious. Cost saver. Fewer cables means fewer money. Flexible. You're able to install devices anywhere. No outlet needed. And reliable. Centralized power equals fewer failure. And even non-PoE devices can join the party with a splitter here. So go PoE. All right, tech enthusiasts. Now it's your turn. Please feel free to drop any burning PoE questions in the comment section below. And if you want to become a PoE pro, don't miss out our next video on PoE limitations.